boys. We're back in the old recording studio where we filmed the first video of singing the Weezer Blue album, and I guess we're all here except for Baker, but I mean, come on guys, let's try for that Green album video, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Do you think they liked my part in Say It Ain't So?
I think they did, but they're gonna love your part on Crab this time.
All right. Practicing.
Ready. 3, 2, 3, 4.
Dun, dun, dun. Wait, which one does it start with?
Oh, it's which? What is the first song on the Green album? It's Don't Let Go.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. So,
Yeah, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't let go.
Don't let me down.
No. Man, it's just not the same without Baker.
Hi, everyone. It's me, DJ Spoongoon here, and you might remember me from my previous video, which was the Weezer Blue album, but me and my friend are trying to sing along from memory. Well, you might be wondering why I haven't posted anything since then. And it's because my collaborator in that video, unfortunately was diagnosed with multiple cysts around the time the video was filmed. Now, we knew about the cysts when the video was being filmed, and his parents decided that as a tribute to our 15-year friendship, he should be allowed to hang out with me one last time before he's sent off to Wisconsin to get the cysts hopefully removed. The cysts were thought of as life-threatening, and no one thought he would live, so his parents shipped him off to Wisconsin, where hopefully the world's best doctors could operate on him. For a while, it didn't look too good. We all expected him to die, and so the last memory I had of him was singing along to our favorite album on New Year's before he was shipped off forever for the entirety of 2023. The doctors failed. But, to my surprise, my Weezer video became a massive success. Almost 400,000 views over the course of 5 months. I was overjoyed at the response to my video. And from that, I was able to make $4 million, the exact amount that it would take to pay for a new, better operation for my friend, and also to build a giant wall for my latest video in which I'll be crashing a giant train into it. The operation was paid for with my ad money, thanks to viewers like you, and my friend was saved. Now he's coming back to our hometown. I've told him that we're gonna be going to the International Field Day, but little does he know, we'll be seeing our favorite band live. Join me as I show my friend the power of Weezer once again, now that his life has been saved. First by me, and then by the greatest band in the world. Come on guys, let's go.
Oh my God, Baker!
Oliver, what's up?
Whoa.
No way! Oh
crazy,
man,
dude.
How long has it been? Like 5, 6 months?
Since we filmed that video.
Yeah.
That video which saved your life.
I know, thank you so much.
All
man.
That ad revenue and another thing. All your fans!
I'm so excited for International Field Day.
I know, it's gonna be a glorious day.
Great,
yeah.
I wouldn't have wanted to spend it with no one else. But
yeah,
anyway,
actually,
yeah,
there's a little surprise I've been meaning to tell you. Actually, this isn't International Field Day. Rivers, hit it!
I'm coming in over there!
It's Weezer!
Thanks for all you showed us. This is how we feel. Come sit next to me. Pour yourself some tea. Just like Grandma made me. We couldn't find sleep. Things were better then. Much but never again. We've already been taken. Tonight. Shoot you train left right on time. Driver said, hey man, we go all the way. Of course we were willing to stay. Beverly Hills, that's where I want to be. You take your car to work, I'll take my board. And when you're out of
can't resist her. She's in the
Wow, that was a great concert.
Oh, that was awesome.
I love that so much. Voice. Yeah, dude, that was crazy, man.
We're still doing field day?
Yeah, sure, we can do it right here, man, you know? Let's field it up.
Like later, I'm really tired.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Hey, man, are you sure you're feeling okay? You seem a little under the weather.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm feeling...
Baker, are you okay? What's happening? What's happening? Are you okay?
I just got another cyst.
No! Uh-oh, guys. That means that you're going to have to click on all the ads on this video and give me $5 million in cash.
Really,
PayPal is in the about section. Do not hesitate or he will die of another cyst. And also, give me $6 million extra dollars so I can build a second wall so an even larger train can crash into it.
I would love that. That would make me so happy.
Yeah. Bless up. Thank you. And have a great day.
Our friends and family.